What is time? A deceptively simple question,
yet it is the key to understanding relativity.
When we describe motion, we do so as a function of time.
Time.
In other words, is there an audible tick-tock throughout the galaxy?
A master clock, so to speak,
forging ahead like Mozart's metronome.
The answer, my friends, is no. Time
is not absolute.
In fact, for us believing physicists,
the distinction between the past, present, and future is but a stubborn illusion.
Close your eyes.
To truly grasp
the ideal of time,
we must take a step back and ask, what is light? So journey with me to the sun. Light travels from the sun to the earth through space, yes? I was your age, I wanted to know. How can something light travel through not in space? Let us isolate a light beam and travel alongside it. And let us go faster. There we
much more effective at twisting space and time. And so, my idea is to use a circulating light beam to twist space and close time too. The key to the challenge is trying to get enough laser power to cross this twisting space and time.